Hey, Awesome Doodle fans. Here are your puppies. They are 4 weeks old today. We have been taking really good care of them, us and Penny. Penny's been keeping them really clean still. They get fed every few hours, about every 4 to 6 hours she feeds them, which is normal. And she does something funny once they get big enough. She doesn't lay down anymore to feed them. She actually stands up and they just kind of reach and pull down, and sometimes she sits in a funny position, and I think it's so they can all get on easier. She did it with her last litter too. Sometimes she'll lay down, but most times she just stands, lets them eat real quick and jumps out. She's also starting to play with them, which we love. It's super cute. She acts like a little puppy again, and she's very gentle and it's cute. She helps them learn how to play and how to be good dogs. And you can tell, I'm sure, from the puppy cam and from right now, they're getting more playful. Sometimes it looks kind of vicious. It's very normal puppy play. And that's how they learn what's okay and what's not okay from each other. They had us laughing pretty good last night. They're good entertainment. You can see they also love to just climb up on you. As soon as you sit down in there, they're like, oh, I want to play. I want to snuggle. So we've been enjoying that. They're all gaining weight and happy, healthy little puppies. We have the litter box in here now, and that's going pretty well. When we're around watching them, a lot of times when they first wake up, they all pee, and after they eat, they often all poop around the same time. So we're kind of watching them, and we're putting them in the box when we think they're going to go, trying to get them used to it. And it's going pretty well. She's playing with them there. They're all interested in the water. They've all started to take notice of that and try to lap water. And they're doing pretty good with the mash. They've all eaten some of it, just little bits, but each day I think it'll get more. We've been doing it just two times a day for the past few days, and we'll start doing it 3 times a day starting this week. We are also going to be switching them to the puppy playpen area probably tomorrow. So the cam will be down just for a few hours while we get that all set up, and then you'll get to see their new home, which is in the same spot, just a bigger area, bigger space, and it'll have more room. We're kind of outgrowing this little box. More room for them to play. We'll have a little puppy jungle gym and water area, food area, the litter box, and then a kennel and some beds. You've probably seen they love the soft beds. They all try to pile up on them, so that's cute. This litter box is just a rabbit tray, 4x4 rabbit tray with pine pellets. And what happens is when they pee in there, the pine becomes like little dust, sawdust. It's a little bit messy, but it really takes care of the odor, which is nice, and the scent draws them to it. They don't eat it. I was worried about that when I first heard about it. They don't chew on the pellets or eat it. They just do their business and get out. A lot of times they put their front paws in and then they pee out right outside of it. So when I switch, I'll probably have a towel or some puppy pads like around it just to catch the extra pee from when they don't quite get in there. Puppies' teeth are all coming in, which is fun, and they're starting to chew on our fingers and chew on everything else more. And that's good because they're ready for mash, that means. Penny doesn't seem to mind it when she's nursing. It works out still. And they wag their tails all the time. They're super cute. Very playful. We'll let you see each one of them, and then we'll feed them mash. How about that, Maddie? Let's do ladies first again.
Lola.
Here's Lola. She's a big girl. Lola.
No.
I hope you guys enjoyed the photos we did yesterday. We did a little Easter theme. I had planned to do it in a couple weeks, but I realized they were going to outgrow the little basket I bought for it, so we did it this week. And the ears. The little ears were going to be too small. So, Lola's doing great. She's spunky, playful. Uh-oh, Starkey's in the water. Go ahead and grab him. We'll do Starkey.
Starkey? What about Molly?
Okay, let's do Molly.
Come here, Mom.
Here's our Molly girl. She's still waiting for her forever home. We are just really excited for whoever gets her. She's so sweet. She's the first one to my legs or my lap when I sit down. She's just very sweet and loving. She gives kisses. And she seems pretty mellow still. I mean, she's only 4 weeks old, but... But she's a sweetie. What, Manny?
She plays with me all the time.
She's playful. Yeah, they're all playful. But I'd say she's... Yeah. Hold her up one more time. There's Molly. Oh, and her copper. Can you show us the top of her head? The top of her head is really... I don't know if you can see it in this video, but... It's really getting brown in here. Copper. So it's really coming out. Starkey might be a little bit wet. Here's Starkey. He's a good boy. Getting very playful. I've seen him, like, when one of the other puppies is sleeping, he tries to wake him up to play. Again, if you have picked a name for Starkey, I think it's Chris. In Texas, just let Courtney or Aaron know, and we'll start calling him his name. He's a sweetie pie. Go ahead. You can see they're quiet. They're very quiet little puppies. They don't cry a whole lot, which is part of why I also know they're getting enough food, which is nice, but very sweet, sweet dogs. Let's see sleepy little... Milo. I know Milo got a new name this week, so we started calling him Milo. Hey, puppy. He does so good being held. Like, he just loves it. And his photos, too. He's just like, okay, we'll do this. He's down for whatever. Okay, who else do we have?
George.
Little George. There's George. He's still waiting for his forever home too. He is very spunky. He seems to be the last one to go to sleep. And he's so playful, but he's also very, very loving. He gives kisses. He's giving her kisses right now. We love George's kisses. Cool.
Dragon
sleeping. Go ahead. I don't know if it's super obvious to you guys from pictures and videos, but he is just so petite and so cute. Very sweet. I think he's a little mama's boy too. He always goes right for Penny's like head and neck and is trying to play with her and like love on her.
Stop it.
So it's cute. Their curls are just starting to come through a little bit. They're starting to get long enough hair to where their curls are coming out. Next week they'll be even more curly. So we're going to give them their mash. Hopefully they're hungry. I'm going to show you here. This is what we're feeding them. It's Fromm Puppy Gold. Fromm has a very good reputation, especially actually here in Wisconsin, because it's made here in Wisconsin. So a lot of people around here feed Fromm. And I'm not going to show you how I make the mash, because my Ninja Blender is like the loudest appliance ever. But it's simple. I just take about a half cup. Can you move the puppies, honey?
Yeah.
I take about a half a cup kibble, equal parts to water, and I soak it for a little bit, and then I blend it to make it mushy. And they've all seemed interested in it. Sometimes we get them a little more interested by just... Okay, now go ahead and put them... Yeah, I tap on it to mean dinner time. It's not working yet, but it will.
Penny.
Penny often comes in here when the food is in here. And I have to kind of keep her out because she distracts them. If she's in here, then they want to feed off of her. They'd rather have her milk.
What?
Looks like Milo's not very interested right now, but I think he's been the one eating the most. Him and George and Molly. Yeah, he's tired. The reason we soak the kibble is to hydrate it so it processes better through them and they get better nutrient intake from it. Otherwise, their system has to use the water that they have inside of them to digest it, and it can make them dehydrated. So you can do that at home. You can soak your kibble or just put some water in with it. Good boy, George. George is going potty.
Maybe.
He'll go. Yeah, he's going. You can also top it with chicken or some raw food. I'm going to see if Dragon wants some.
Just one Dragon?
Yeah.
Me. Yeah, Lolo.
Each day they kind of eat a little bit more of it. I try to use warm water because Mom's milk is warm. So it doesn't make sense. It makes sense to like it warm. Good boy, Dragon.
Oh, she did a lot. Good girl.
And what they don't eat, I don't let it sit out or anything. I just let Penny clean it up for me, and I make them a fresh batch. So that's it for today. Your puppies are doing awesome. We love them so much. We are having so much fun taking care of them, raising them here in our home. And we're just excited for you guys because you're going to get some really awesome puppies. Another big week ahead. Keep watching the cam because they're going to have a lot of fun in that playpen once they have room to run and play. Keep them good and tired too. And
come here.
And then we'll touch base with you guys next week. Thanks for watching.